got married and had a kid together.
And they found out that
it was on Maury. I watched it, and they still stayed married.
What, they got married and found out they were brothers?
Yeah, they wanted to show because they said they possibly could be brothers and sisters, and they found out it was true, and they still got married and had a kid together.
I didn't see that one. I didn't see it.
It's like this.
You know that thing they did on the Tower Show? Something like that.
Which one?
I don't know how to watch the Tower Show.
They had this one where it was like the shortest man in the world and like his wife and like he was like, normally I have to say like go down, but for her or for me I have to go up or something. I was like, no! He's like this tall and she's like taller than me. She was really tall. And they're all like,
do any of y'all like watch that TLC show, like the mom, small, the world's smallest mom? She's like this high, her face is like way tall, and they have a baby together. I always wonder how the baby was born.
I'm just saying,
she's like this small.
How would a guy want to have sex with a little person, a little baby, because they were tripping?
Does it work?
I mean, it would be really easy though, because the person would be really lying. He just does crazy stuff.
How can you respect your mom when she's like this high? Don't tell me what to do. You just run away, close the door.
What
if they try to whoop you? What do you do? You might kick him in the head. You're scared to kick him or something.